carpet at the Job's Daughter premiere, and we are joined by Miss Doris Roberts. We're so excited to be talking with you, Doris.
I'm excited to be here.
Well, wonderful. And tell us a little bit about the role that you play in the movie, Doris.
I play, well, that would give it away.
Oh, that would give it away. All right, so you can't tell us a little bit about your role?
You play Huffman.
All right. I mean, what was it like working on set with Emilio and the other actors and actresses who were involved in this project?
Sometimes very difficult, sometimes easy.
Well, that's a very interesting answer. Yeah, difficult, sometimes easy. I can only imagine. Long days on set.
It's a complicated film.
All righty. So are you excited for tonight's premiere to see the whole finished product?
Very much so, yeah.
Well, you look wonderful.
It took a lot of paint.
Did you hear what she just said? No way. You look gorgeous.
Thank you.
Well, enjoy the premiere. We enjoy chatting with Miss Doris Roberts here on the red carpet at the Job's Daughter premiere.